This is a really exciting time for us to start to see the building come out of the ground and go vertical. People have seen us building up an earth mound, digging the earth out, starting foundations, but nothing's really been visible. Now it's really going to look like a research building. And we've got 41 principal investigators already named and their teams and all the other teams of people here at UCSF. Now they've got something to point to and get excited about, because this is going to be the location of a lot of important research to advance science and advance UCSF's mission. Another important element of this building is providing education spaces that are very well equipped to enhance the portfolio of education spaces here at Parnassus. So that will enable School of Nursing to have their own dedicated floors over here at the new research building for their mission as well. Those of us working on the project are extremely proud of that, and we're also excited that the campus community and the people around here can get excited too as they see this beautiful building go up over the next couple of years.